In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Lego Fortnite not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution consists of a few steps. The first thing we need to do is to change the compatibility settings of Epic Games and Fortnite. To do this, right-click on Epic Games and open Properties. Click on Compatibility from the top and to run this program as an admin. Click Apply and then click OK. We have changed the compatibility settings for Epic Games. Now, we are gonna change the compatibility settings for Fortnite. To do this, we open the File Explorer. On the left side, click on this PC and double click on the disk where we installed Fortnite. After opening our disk, we need to find the Epic Games folder. On disk C, the Epic Games folder is inside the program files x86 folder. After opening the Epic Games folder, double click on Fortnite and then click on Fortnite game. Then click on binaries. After doing that, we click on Win64. What we need to do here is scroll down and find the files with the Fortnite logo. These files are the files that opens when Fortnite is launching and running. We are gonna change the compatibility settings for these files. Right-click on our file and click Properties. After that, we click on Compatibility. Then we click Run this program in Compatibility mode for and select Windows 8. We also click Disable Full Screen Optimizations. Click Apply and then OK to save the changes we made. We will do the same for the other Fortnite logo files as well. We have changed the Fortnite's compatibility settings. The last thing we need to do is clear Fortnite's and Epic Games cache files. To do this, press Windows and R keys at the same time and open Run. Then type %localappdata% in the search bar and click OK. After doing this, delete the Fortnite game, Epic Games, and Epic Games launcher folders. Doing this will not harm our game. If the folder in use window appears, close Epic Games and click Try again. This was the first solution. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If not, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to update Windows and our graphics card. We may be facing this problem because updates that should be installed on our computer are not installed. So, we will update Windows and our graphics card. To update Windows, right-click on the Windows icon and open Settings. Click Windows Update on the left side and click Check for Updates. After doing this, update Windows if necessary. To update our graphics card, we right-click on Desktop and open the program of our graphics card. Click on Check for Updates and update our graphics card. We have made the necessary updates. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. Before finishing the video, there is one thing I wanna mention. If the problem is not solved after trying these two solutions, you can try deleting and reinstalling Fortnite. Sometimes a clean installation may solve such problems. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.